In today's video, we'll teach you the Chinese character for winter, pronunciation, dong. This is a fun character in the Chinese language because the character, dong, looks like a scarf, beanie, and a pair of gloves. This makes it easier to learn. In compound form, dong can be found in words such as diagram, tu, and, zhong, an ache, teng. This makes it important to learn. Now let's see some examples. 冬天, winter. 冬瓜, white gourd or winter melon. 冬眠, to hibernate. 冬奥会, the winter Olympics. 乌冬面, udon noodles. Now let's try a sentence. 北方的冬天经常下雪. It often snows in the winter in the north. 都快冬天了,西瓜早就下市了. It is almost winter and watermelons have long gone out of season. So there you have it, now you know the character for winter in Chinese. Congratulations on building up your fundamental Chinese vocabulary. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more Chinese lessons.